Hi there, I'm Michael with eTrailer.com. Today we're going to take a quick look at this exterior RV step rug. Now, this is going to wrap around your RV's exterior step, provide a place for you to kind of wipe your feet off as you're going up into your RV to help keep some of that dirt out of the RV and keep your floors a little bit cleaner. This is a 22-inch wide rug, so it will work on your 22-inch wide steps or your 24-inch wide steps like we have here. You can see with our 24-inch wide step, we are going to have a little bit of a gap on either side, but you're still going to have plenty of room here in the middle to walk up, wipe your feet off, and give you a little bit of traction as well. And that gap, as long as it's balanced, I think it looks just fine. This will work on your straight steps as well as your curved steps. It will work on electric step systems as well as manual systems. So this is going to do a really good job of providing that textured surface to keep your the bottom of your shoes clean. This is the Trailhead style from Presto Fit, so it's got this dense outdoor turf with these strong bristle fibers, so it is going to be fairly abrasive, which will be good for wiping your feet off if you have dirty soles or whatever, but for me, I like going barefoot frequently, so this probably isn't the most comfortable option. I like more of the softer outdoor carpet options that we have here at eTrailer.com. So just a matter of personal preference what you're looking for. But this is a Harbor Gray color, so it should do a really good job of hiding that dirt as it accumulates. You're not going to see it nearly as much as you would with a brighter color. So should do a good job there. But this is a nice heavy-duty outdoor material, so it's going to resist mold and mildew. It's also going to resist fading due to UV rays, so it should hold up really well for you for a nice long time to come. And it's extremely easy to clean off. You basically just have to hose it down and let it air dry, and you're good to go. Another benefit to this, not only will it help keep your feet clean as you're going in, but it's also a solid platform. So if your RV steps have holes in them, oftentimes our pets will see through those holes and they'll be a little bit scared of going up and down the steps on their own. So this rug is going to provide that solid platform that they need to have the courage to go up and down on their own. That makes it a little bit easier for us. As far as the installation goes, it's extremely simple. We've got these four springs on the back side here. I'll move this forward so you can see those a little bit better. So these four springs are going to keep that tension so that the rug is wrapped around on itself and stays nice and snug on our step. As I unhook the springs here, you can see we've got these four individual flaps on the backside. Those are cut into those flaps so that we can accommodate the curvature of our step, but it will still work on your straight steps as well. You can see on each strip, we are going to have these four grommet holes. That's to accommodate different depth of steps. So this will work for your 8-inch deep step all the way up to your 11-inch deep step. So just determine which grommet you need to hook the spring into. And then if we take the rug off of the step, you can see on the back side here, we do also have these adhesive backed hook and loop strips. And these will mount onto your step when you first install it. You'll just peel off that adhesive backing, get it stuck to your step, and then you'll have that hook and loop there to add another system in addition to the springs to make sure that the rug isn't going to be moving around. You can see our rubberized back here is also textured, so that should add a third layer of slip resistance to make sure that our rug is going to stay in place on our step. Move our steps back a little bit again and pull out so I can demonstrate how easy it is to put this in place. So all you really have to do is drape it over the back, pull those tabs through on the back side, and then once you have that hook and loop attached at the front, you'll want to make sure that you get that lined up so that everything is aligned properly, and then just pull that spring forward get it hooked in place on that grommet. Now, obviously, this is just the one step rug. We do have other quantities available here at eTrailer.com. So if you do have a three-step system like I have here, you'd probably want the three rug system. But if you only have a one step, this is going to do a great job for you. So in addition to different textures, different quantities, and different colors, we have lots of options here at eTrailer.com. So if this isn't quite fitting your fancy, doesn't match your style, something like that, we do have other options available for you to check out. But overall, I think this is going to do a really good job providing that surface for you to kind of wipe your feet off, make sure that all that dirt is staying outside the RV instead of getting inside. And that's going to complete our look for today. Again, I'm Michael with eTrailer.com. Thanks for watching.